Straße mit Rumänien getroffen.
Some single proprietary assets, which generating some return from them to you. On top of
general edition was aimed to introduce super phones. And so the general edition should make this possible, that you can have them holding any portfolio of these assets, and nothing too much is going to change. But just specifically, we're going to give each bank one asset and lower the TI. So in addition to having the same underlying assets, banks are going to have to change on each other. And so these can occur through many different mechanisms, and we're just going to take a very simple linear model for how those dependencies work. So Cij is going to be I claim on J. Okay, and the assumption is that claim is going to depend linearly on the value of J. I haven't told you that is yet, but to do some idea. There are going to be no self-claims in this model, so Ci is going to be 0. But otherwise we're going to get this matrix across all in C, which is going to be column stochastic. So it's column stochastic because the value because you can't have more claims on the value of the bank than its total value. So the amount that other people have on the claims only has to come to the division of the system. So now we get some feasible cross-holdings, we're going to note by the calligraphic scene. And these feasible cross-holdings are just a set of matrices that are non-negative, column stochastic, and then there. In addition, so these are all the claims that are going on the system, they're going to be claims outside the system that others have on the different financial institutions of banks. See that I, which is going to be 1 minus the sum of the kind of cross-holdings or claims that other banks have. It's the amount of claims that are left over, the residual amount of claims outside the